I started doing like the Day of the Dead like about maybe 10 years ago. It's about you're treasuring people that passed and you're remembering them in art. The one I'm doing for the Counterfeit Lottery, well, her name's Estrella. Estrella meaning star in Spanish. So basically she's gonna be a star. She's gonna be vibrant. She's gonna be alive. The beauty of it, the beauty of Día de los Muertos, the Day of the Dead, the celebration.